So you and the other defensive linemen, you all came in the same class. How's the relationship with those three guys?
My brothers. You could have told me we had the same mom. But I'm the eldest in the group. So they treat me like the baby. But we all brothers, and we just do what brothers do. You know what I'm saying? Make fun of each other. But you can call me when I'm in need, you know what I'm saying? But if I'm tripping, you also check me because you love me, you know what I'm saying? You don't want to see me on their cheeks. So that's what brothers do.
Yeah, exactly. And how does that strong relationship help elevate your play on the field?
Well, I don't know about anybody else, but me personally, I don't want to let my family down. That started from where I grew up at with mama. You know, so I never wanted to let her down. I never wanted to see her upset. You know, it's the same thing with my little brother. I always wanted to have a good image in his eyes. You know what I'm saying? So same thing with my brother's here. My D-line, I always want you to know that I got your back. And I always want you to know that I'm never going to let you down. So.
Yeah, of course. And what are your strengths? What do you bring to the team?
My strength, I think I'm fast. I think I'm pretty strong, so maybe that.
Yeah, and that combination of size and strength, how much have you worked with the strength and conditioning staff to maintain that?
Oh, it's a grind. Every summer is a grind. Every day is a different challenge. And every day you get pushed, whether it's a run, whether it's a lift, whether it's something to test you mentally, something to make sure you're strong so we get to the fourth quarter, you know we won't give up. So.
Yeah, of course. And obviously, you guys have high expectations coming into this year. Do you think that hurts or helps you guys going into the season?
I mean, we're just gonna play our game. We don't look at media. We don't read articles. We don't read magazines. We don't do anything. Like that. We just practice every day. We watch film. We eat and start over again tomorrow. That's all we do. We just ready to play. We just four guys love the game of football.
Yeah,
just play our game for each other.
Of course. And how do you think you guys match up against South Carolina?
I mean, they're a good offensive line. So we got a challenge in front of us. So, yeah.
All right, awesome.